Hey guys, so Gibson in the news again. They have officially filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy, which a lot of people knew was coming. And reportedly, Joe Bonamassa's lawyers have said that Joe's looking into a financial takeover of the company. And we don't know if this is true or not, but that would be really cool. That would go down in history as the Bonamassa years at Gibson. But that's a lot of money. We're not sure if Joe has that money. I met Paul Reed Smith at the Tacoma Guitar Festival for the first time a couple weeks ago and forgot to ask him, what does he think about Gibson and if he ever thought about a financial takeover of Gibson when they go under. Exciting stuff. When a company goes through this kind of process, I think a lot of things get weeded out and it'll work out somehow. But for Joe to be stepping in possibly, that would be really cool. So that's it for now, guys, and I hope we hear some great news in the near future. For now, just hold on to your Gibsons, and they might shoot up in value at some point. Who knows?